San Diego, Chicago, New York.
The world is so different.
Canada.
Copenhagen is lovely.
It's brilliant. It's really, really nice, I think.
Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Ciudad de Mexico, Mexico.
I think it's nice in a way.
The area, the people.
Španjolska, Portugal, Velika Britanija.
Really, really good vibe, and I think it's amazing.
Rusija, Njemačka, Švicarska.
I guess people know where it comes from.
Italija, Bugarska, Grčka, Hrvatska.
It's really nice to see so many people gathered together and just, yeah, doing what they do.
New styles nowadays are sometimes really interesting to see.
It's really nice.
Nice to see different cities.
Svaki čovjek za sebe.
Writers today are more open-minded.
To mi je puno draže.
Total freedom.
They are much, much better in techniques.
Blizu savršenstvo.
Yeah.
My name is Kodrok. I come from Oslo in Norway. When I started painting, my friend did only letters, and since I was better than him in characters and he was better than me in letters, we sort of specialized, and every time we painted together, I did the character and he did the letters. For myself, I think characters are much more expressive, much more communicating outwards of the hip-hop community. I think I find it much more expressive, really. I'm mostly self-taught, actually. I went to sort of a preliminary art school when I was about 18, 19, something. And I tried to get into the big art school, but they didn't want me. I want to try out other ways of doing it, and this one is much, much more harder and much more like wood cutting or something, and I just want to experiment and not get stuck in my own way of doing things. I guess I've been looking at lots of old woodcuts and old religious icons. For me, it's not really the point to tell a story with what I do. I just want it to be in some way an impact, you know. So it's if you want to look into it, there are details there that mean things to me. I've been drawing all as long as I can remember, but I started working professionally, I guess, when I was 22, 23, something. But I've always been drawing. So it's for me, it's more something I do for myself and sort of lives its own life besides all the other things I do, and I sort of always wanted to keep it a little bit to myself as well. It's just me and the wall and just paints. I haven't really traveled much with this is my second meeting of styles. I went to Malmö in 2002, I think, and so I basically painted in Norway most of the time, just a little bit around Scandinavia. Lack of dedication, I guess. I'm not really a hardcore writer in that sense, since there's sort of a zero tolerance policy in Oslo, where I live, and with all the municipal buildings, there's not allowed to have any graffiti on it at all. There's no legal walls, no place to do big stuff. So the only thing you can do is bomb, really. I don't really look at. I'm not really one of those artists who look very much at other people. I've always sort of wanted to not be too much inspired in a way. This one guy I've been looking at a lot lately as well is a Polish sculptor called Sukalski. Brilliant, really maniac, crazy guy. The way he simplifies shapes, and I feel I have a lot in common with him. But he's a genius, and I'm fairly all right. But he's like. I draw, and I hang out with my girlfriend, and I drink beer. Listen to music.